You know, I must say I'm very disappointed with the chief whip of the majority party, because when he came into office new, and with his utterances of 2 weeks ago, he seemed to be a bit different in terms of how he's going to handle the caucus of the ruling party here in parliament. And some of the things are just basic, chief whip. The resolution that you have had for a very long time, says that we are inviting the former public protector to address specifically to focus on her experiences during a tenure as a public protector. And then you come here to argue that we say that we are inviting her on a personal capacity. We are saying that she must come and speak about her experiences as a public protector, because she must share experiences of how do we as public representatives avoid undue delays, undue benefits, and the corrupt practices that happen in all levels of the state. What is wrong with just listening to a person who has gained experience? I mean, what kind of a political party is that which refuses proudly to listen to a person who has gained experiences on a specific field, which will be very invaluable in terms of how we take our governance issues forward? So I think those are some of the basic things. And also, don't be arrested that it never happened before, therefore it cannot happen moving forward. When Judge Pius Langa addressed the National Assembly, that not happened before. Why can't we do that with the head of a Chapter 9 institution to say that we're doing it for the first time as the fifth democratic parliament? What is wrong with doing that? Let's be sensible. And invite advocate to Lisile Madonsela to come and address the House. If we disagree with her, we'll tell her that we disagree with her. If we can take lessons, we'll say that we have taken lessons from what she has got to learn as a public protector of South Africa. If Busisiwe Mkhwebane does better as a PP, when she finishes a term of office, by that time the EFF will be government. We're going to invite her as well to come and share experiences. There won't be a problem in terms of how. So it's a sensible, basic logic that we must apply to, and then we'll take it from there.
Thank you very
much. Let's vote correctly on this motion, because we're going to vote that we invite Tuli Madonsela to come and address the House. Thank you very much. Experiences of how do we as public representatives avoid undue delays, undue benefits, and the corrupt practices that happen in all levels of the state. What is wrong with just listening to a person who has gained experience? I mean, what kind of a political party is that which refuses proudly to listen to a person who has gained experiences on a specific democratic parliament? What is wrong with doing that? Let's be sensible and invite advocate to Lisile Madonsela to come and address the House. If we disagree with her, we'll tell her that we disagree with her. If we can take lessons, we'll say that we have taken lessons from what she has got to learn as a public protector of South Africa. If big field, which will be very invaluable in terms of how we take our governance issues forward. So I think those are some of the basic things. And also, don't be arrested that it never happened before, therefore it cannot happen moving forward. When Judge Pius Langa addressed the National Assembly, that had not happened before. Why can't we do that with the head of a Chapter 9 institution to say that we're doing it for the first time as the... You know, I must say I'm very disappointed with the chief whip of the majority party, because when he came into office new, and with his utterances of 2 weeks ago, he seemed to be a bit different in terms of how he's going to handle the caucus of the ruling party here in parliament. And some of the things are just basic, chief whip. The resolution that you have had for a very long time, says that we are inviting the former public protector to address specifically to focus on her experiences during a tenure as a public protector. And then you come here to argue that we say that we're inviting her on a personal capacity. We are saying that she must come and speak about her experiences as a public protector, because she must share